Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please consider subscribing. As I mentioned on the previous video, on the front there was too much bending going on. It was fighting too much headset. So it's time to cheat a bit. This is not exactly the best way of planking, but taking advantage of the model being filled in the hole between the ribs, I grab one of the strips of wood and I lay it down on the flat part, no bending. Then I start laying on top of it, always the least amount of bending possible, and I mark the places where it intersects the row of planks like that, and I leave those triangle shapes on each side that will be filled later, and this helps progress changing the line, and there won't be need for so hard bending on the front and on the back also. The principle still continues to be the same at this point, just laying the planks as straight as possible, no real bending need, but at the end I cut them in the angle to match the plank above, otherwise the triangles start getting too small and starts getting a bit too weird, and it's easy enough to cut them just on the angle where they meet the previous plank row. On this plank, I leave some space, and then I will put a little wedge there. And now for the last plank for this side of the hole. And this is it for this side of the hole. On the next video I will be closing the little gaps. Here's a few pictures of how it looks at this moment. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment. Please consider subscribing. I hope to catch you all in the next one.